Viewers, welcome back to our Sunday Funday Rock and Fist Gaming Divinity 2 Original Sin 4 Player Co-op. We are back, baby! Let's see what we can get up to today.
Well, let's see what we can continue getting up to today, because we already got up to crap, didn't we?
Did we?
We haven't leveled up yet. We're hoping to do that this bird.
We got a bird, brother! We got a pet bird!
And he's okay.
You mean Anthony got a pepper?
Up our
he does 110 damage, and he can blind people, so...
He can blind people, just like a real bird!
Alright, okay, where am I? What am I doing?
Chris, do you ready to head down here?
I say we should wait for the other guys, because I'm pretty sure this gets into a fight.
Although, Anthony.
There is a... Yeah. I think there's a puzzle.
I need you to teleport to
it. We can try that first.
I'm still loading in.
So I'm gonna talk to the Litchy Lich.
My mom's FaceTiming my sister, so...
The bones will rise.
Internet will be a little shaky.
I'll put that... The erratic rising and I'll put that on the back burners, viewers. I'm gonna go here and get into a little bit of a tussle. A little Russell tussle. You know? You know what I'm talking about? We're getting all rough noises that amount to absolutely nothing. The creature groans. Now, do I side with the magisters or do I side with this wicked witch of Westphalia?
Freedom. Talk to the lich. Yeah, go talk to the lich.
No, there's nothing
you
in
see
this.
An undead figure oh, I can't get up here. That's bones why. Glowing a sickly that's green, a little disappointing. Lit from
within. Can I not loot the skeleton? I can clearly see the skeleton. Exhausted from the effort. Please! Oh!
Release me!
Hey guys, what level are we? Level 11? Do you think we can take on a level 13?
Maybe.
Like just level 13?
Level 13? Bless
you. Level 13.
Anthony
wizard.
Anthony just dropped.
Again? The priest. Now, do I take on... Do I join her or do I join the magisters?
Nothing. It's up to you, man. I mean, grub.
He doesn't draw upon his own strength, his own source. With this contraption,
what if I do anything, and then my brother's gonna get upset
Well, let's be honest. He's gonna get upset no matter what you do. So.
Yeah. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go fight some scarecrows. Not dead. Because those guys suck. Alive.
It goes silent, save a slight wheeze okay, with every rise and fall of its bony chest.
Down this way. The yes? Is no. Gone. Take the road to the right. No, to the right! No, to the right!
Okay, how's your conversation going?
I'm trying to figure out who he is. The
panel. We're talking to an undead lich that's... The creature shudders, bound on a table. Free of its
restraints, cool, cool. Then lowers its head. I'm gonna have a fight with the scarecrow, and I'm gonna need a lot of help because the scarecrow sucks.
Wait, is this the one in the north of Driftwood?
Yes.
Oh, that guy. He's actually deceptively powerful.
He's too OP.
Okay, so yeah, AJ, we can. Oh, I guess we can come back and do this later.
I think we can do the other one too.
Oh my word! We need Anthony because he can talk to creatures. Son of a turkey.
I mean, Anthony is still playing. He's just... Oh, I'm in a fight!
What? Why are you in a fight?
I don't know! I was just opening things and skeletons are popping out of vices!
Well, I'll walk back that way then.
Help me, please. Help me, Rhonda! Help me, Rhonda! Help me, Rhonda!
I just left.
Get around my heart.
Don't mind if I take you?
How many of them? There's five!
That. I've just found a great piece of armor.
Of course, I spawn, like, the one that spawns next to me is the biggest, baddest boy of them all.
The big bad boy.
Really? I didn't think he would spawn up there, so now one of them is sitting in high ground, standing on poison, so he will constantly heal. Cool.
Sheet of paper, don't mind if I do.
Why do I get 6 action points?
Nope.
Alright, don't ask these questions, AJ, just accept it.
Warren Teddy Bear, I don't...
Just say thank you.
There he is. Welcome back to the land of the talkative, Anthony.
There you go. I'm back.
Where? There's the scarecrows. Okay. Do you
connect to the game or just Discord?
No, I'm in the game. I'm still in the game. It's just, it did this earlier, right? Discord just stops working for some reason, but if I reopen the window, everything comes back.
Oh, are we no longer fishing?
No, I need to... I got a rune, and I want to...
Anthony! Are you in-game?
Yeah.
Can you teleport to me?
Ready to fight, or just teleport to you?
Just teleport to me.
I knew. With...
Alright, now there's a frog up here. Can you talk to this frog?
Okay, can I see it with alt, or no?
How?
He's like right up here.
What do you do?
Right up here.
Oh, yeah, I see him.
Combine with...
Alright, AJ, you coming back here? We're going to help Daniel.
Hey, you called me ugly.
Select.
I assume by your silence we're staying here.
No. We'll go fight with Daniel, because I think this is a fight that we're going to want everyone here.
Okay, so the frog said that...
Why did I come back?
Her mistress got chased into the woods.
I thought I could convince you guys to come, but it sounds like I can't convince all of you guys to come, so... Just gonna go. Daniel's up near the... fighting the scarecrows?
Yeah.
It's that field,
yeah.
Right? Driftwood Fields?
I'm about to.
I don't know, actually. I just went to the square.
I went to the fields.
Is it the right place?
Yeah, I mean, there's a field.
But... Is it the field? You need to be yes.
Yeah. Just from the north end.
Quick question. Yeah. When you equip a ruin, Chris, can you unequip it or does unequipping it break it?
You can unequip it.
Okay,
it's
so
not
I
a
can...
permanent binding.
Okay, because some games it is, right? So
yeah, some games it consumes it, but this is not one.
This is not one of those trivial games.
The guy.
I don't know if I'd call it. One of those
What up?
Why did you take some of my gold?
What are you talking about?
Why do I only have 10,000 now?
Ah, you see, while you were gone.
Hold on, Daniel. Listen to that statement you just said.
About 2K sent to each of your party members, and they.
No.
What?
Hey, I have more money now.
Why did you roll my money?
What money?
More money now.
You're just the team treasurer. I still left you with over 10,000 gold.
Dude, you took my money.
I have more than five times what everyone else has.
You took my money.
Yes.
I got more money. Hooray.
Daniel. It's tax season, my friend.
It's tax season.
I was encountering. Chris, where are you guys?
Chris, can
listen,
you send me your poison potions so I can make better poison potions for you?
We specifically asked you to be the barterer for our sake, and then you've just been over.
Send me your better poison potions. Or your poison potions so I can make better ones.
By better, you mean you're just going to combine them so they're bigger?
Yeah. Yeah, literally.
I can just do that.
I have failed miserably.
Here
Chris,
is...
Where's Daniel? Medium. What is he doing over here? What are you Muppets doing over here? You confused me.
Where they were when I came over here.
Might as well!
Obviously.
Anthony, do not teleport to me yet, but I need you to summon your incarnate and bump the crap out of it.
Who saw me?
What are these guys
weak
again?
Me?
Fire! Yes! My man's about to light them up!
Easy though.
Anthony, if you can find a fire surface,
and earth.
Create a fire incarnate, buff them up, teleport to me.
Okay.
So, bad news, the big guy.
Yeah, big guy.
He is resistant to earth and poison.
How is that bad? This means that you're not helpful.
I know, that's bad news for me helping you guys. Actually, all of them are. So, yep, yeah, I'm just not helpful. That's okay.
Alright, teleport.
I'll just have to put oil on the ground and light up on fire. Do?
Who is the big guy? Is the big guy the one with the terror aura? Yeah.
I think so, the skull above his head, yeah. This guy. Right here.
He's the one that wanted to eat Losa's soul when I was Losa.
Oh, I do magic damage, so... These guys are weaker to physical.
Yep.
Are they? Yes, yeah. They
yep, by
are.
Far.
Yeah.
And they do a number on magical armor, too. Oh, wow.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Anthony could
what
be dead.
What level are these guys again?
Ah, Anthony! You should have waited till it was my turn!
Well, some... No, whatever, it doesn't matter.
It'll be fine. The next five turns.
What did I miss?
Anthony's
almost
almost
died.
Oh, well, that sucks. I can save Anthony, don't worry.
Weren't you also the one that told him to teleport to you, and that's how he got in the situation in the first place?
Yeah, but I can save him, so, like...
I was fine.
There's no situation. There's no situation here. I can save the guy.
If you can get all those guys' physical armor down, I can knock them all down with one hit.
I can try something.
Ooh. Interesting decision.
What did I... Mother of Gandhi, I said whirlwind. Of course, whatever.
Modern. You know what, too? Since I summoned a fire guy, you probably will only deal magic damage, right?
Yes, but they're also weak to fire.
Oh.
Weaker, I should
talking
say.
Talking about? Just, how
did
I
did
miss?
You miss both?
How? How did they both dodge? Come on!
Both of them. Way to go.
Oh wow, I can't. I'm like way back here apparently.
But did my initiative just like shoot up or something? How am I faster than Chris?
I don't know. Cheated.
I've got initiative of 19.
You have chased it. You're at least
19.
You have plus 2 from gear.
Yeah. So, like, Chris has initiative of 18. Okay.
Alright.
You're also hasted at the moment.
Yo. I'm hasted, so I start with an additional action point. That's crazy. If I use tactical retreat and adrenaline in the same turn, then the next turn I don't get stuck with just 2 action points. Hey, I still get 3.
How come it skipped my turn?
Because you're terrified.
Oh, that's stupid. Well, I'm gonna die.
Oh, you'll be fine.
No, just no, you're good.
Go crush a scarecrow or something.
I told you, I gotcha. Gotcha.
Are these guys hovering? As in, are they affected by surfaces or not?
Alright, it's my turn. Okay. So.
They are immune to bleeding and slipping.
Also, Anthony, you have healing spells, right?
Yeah, but it skipped my turn, so I couldn't...
Yeah. I mean, you can also use that as an offensive weapon, because they're undead. And that, I believe, does physical damage. So, did you save the day yet, Daniel?
Don't worry, I still got him.
Ah, he dipped. You coward!
He ran away from you.
Oh, you gave him a source point! No!
He stole some of my scores?
Yeah.
That sucks.
Stop evading!
Not evasive aura.
Stop evading!
This guy has so many stupid things.
Does anybody have a skill that can strip him of all his buffs?
You mean like Flayed Skin that he used on you?
Oh wait, so does that mean I can die now?
No. I think it just... What did it say? Nullified resistances. Ooh. Ooh.
What?
He still has magic armor.
Are they still attacking Anthony?
Yeah.
Even though he has resist death? Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
They just hate my character, so...
That is fine.
I definitely have to run.
No. You're gonna definitely survive for another two turns. Or one turn.
But he's terrified, so his character's gonna run away anyways.
Which means you're gonna leave the circle of protection I put up specifically.
Has death resist on, it's alright.
Oh, beautiful, Chris.
Thank you. I mean, I only was able to, I was hoping to get.
Yeah, it's a very good thing I put death resist on this punk.
I don't know why they don't like Anthony.
Right?
Because they want to get rid of it. Stop it.
I guess.
So, also, he's probably considered the weakest link when you look at, like, his physical armor, magic armor, and health.
I do this, crapper.
Every attribute.
Well, he has more magic
every
armor.
Every defensive attribute.
But he has...
Well, maybe not health. How much health
I'm
do you
I'm a glass cannon. All
right.
You have more health than I do.
And I do...
And more physical armor.
Then,
oh, boy.
61, 32, 16.
Yeah, I have quite a bit
Anthony,
more
if anything, my character is more of a glass cannon than yours.
I have only 3 points less than Daniel in health.
I wonder if this would work for you, Anthony.
Yeah, I'm at like 350 for health.
You should have a damage boost now.
Death Wish?
Yeah. So you do 99% more damage now.
Because of how much health you're missing.
Oh, wow.
Physical damage, or is that just damage in general?
Yeah, I'm not entirely sure.
I believe it's just the damage. It just says damage plus
99%. Yeah, it just says damage, so...
Cool,
but
well, it skipped my turn again.
Have his turn.
Yeah, you don't get your turn because you're terrified. But, hey,
yeah,
they let you...
turn is turn.
They let you stay in the bubble, so that's a good thing.
Before you end your incarnate turn, give me a second.
Well, I'm not.
Daniel, you run away again.
Yeah, he always runs away.
Dude, it's a legitimate strategy.
Because we're here to take the hit. And by we, I mean Anthony.
What do you mean? I left, there was one scarecrow left, and Anthony's incarnate.
What the frig?
Where'd you get one scarecrow from?
Oh, just in time, Daniel. He wasn't listening to you.
Apparently not, punk.
I was not.
Goodness.
Ooh, that was a close call.
I do infect on... I can't see him. Because I'm an idiot! I can't see him.
Or just go after the scarecrow right in front of you.
No, I don't wanna.
He can stop terrifying me.
so much magic armor.
And now he's infected.
How do you infect a scarecrow?
Because I have the power!
Please can live in,
Restoration.
Draw, right?
I don't think I
can. They? Aren't they bloodsuckers?
Please. I mean, yes, but you also can find them other places. Haven't you ever heard of a sand flea?
Enter.
I don't know. To be honest, I just picked a small creature that I thought sounded like it made sense.
Really?
Wait. Did he just...
Yeah.
Oh, he's no longer knocked down.
Oh, come on! How are they all missed?
You got this guy.
I'm cursed again. Hooray.
I am suffocating, which is fine.
Dude, this resist death on Anthony has been the best resist death ever used.
Yeah,
it really has.
He's still gonna be terrified, is he not? Or is he no longer terrified?
Oh, he's still terrified.
Can I get the... Can I do this without getting AJ? I think so. Well, I missed AJ, but I don't think I got all of them either.
I only got one.
You got the big boy. We can kill one of them, though.
Still hate how he stole one of my source points. Can a skeleton man get terrified? Shouldn't be scared at that point.
Oh,
now he's dead.
I thought I still had resist death on. Dang.
Alright, so...
Did it go by your turn and then it was his turn and then he killed you right after it was used up?
Could have been.
So, Anthony went between two, so he was still terrified, right? So it skipped his turn.
Yeah.
But then wouldn't it be his incarnate? How did the scarecrow...
Unless my incarnate's dead.
Yeah. Your incarnate is dead. But I'm saying your incarnate usually goes after you, doesn't it?
No, but I'm saying maybe they killed it.
Not always.
Or got to its turn.
Apparently, sometimes things can sneak in and separate them.
There's no corpses around me except Stinkin' Anthony.
Anthony's body. Go bone widow.
Anthony's back.
Hello.
Chris, what can I say?
If I got resurrected as a bone spider. Chris, would you still be my friend if I got resurrected as a bone spider?
All right. Okay, I can do both.
Probably not.
No.
Why are you terrified? Oh my word.
Because there's no magic armor. Actually, why am I not?
The Bone Widow is terrified?
Yeah, Bone Widow is terrified.
Okay, now.
How does the giant
yes!
last?
Yes!
I don't understand. Cured by clear minded or enraged. We don't have clear mind. No one has clear minded, though, right?
Daniel does.
I have clear mind, but it. Because he didn't have any magic armor, it just immediately reset. So, lesson learned.
Oh, I see.
Who's going last this time? The Bone Widow.
You
but
are.
He's terrified, so... Is this guy not dead? How's he not dead yet? He's not charmed either. Oh crap.
Do I sense a reload coming in our near future?
No.
again with the evasion. Ah! Yeah, I think so.
Guys, I got this. I got this.
Yeah. No fleeing allowed, just saying.
Yeah. I can flee soon. Neither can you.
Magic armor. There's still four scarecrows. Why are we wasting time with this?
Because they have to attack me soon.
Okay, are we trying that fight again?
Yes. Well, we're gonna be right back to where we started this session at.
Okay, so are we gonna start to do that fight again?
So, I'm not gonna... I know they're super effective against fire, but it turns my guy magic, which isn't good. I think it's better if I just go... non-magic.
And don't teleport right against Daniel.
You want
front
to,
lines.
I mean, he was doing 200 damage a hit. With
yeah,
fire.
But I mean, they had 300 magic armor, so it's like, at least I'll be taking some health off if I attack with non-elemental.
Then you can start crowd controlling earlier.
Yeah, and maybe Daniel stay back a little bit.
No, you don't have to teleport to Daniel.
Well, I do, because he's got the cube, or the pyramid. Or
I'm saying you don't have to teleport in, you can just, you see an undead, you know,
just come in
the side of the battle.
Well, I'm going to teleport it to not Daniel right now, it goes before silent. He starts the fight. Save have you started the fight, Daniel?
No.
Free me! Let me lift the panel!
The skeleton.
Nope.
The panel.
The creature shut.
I may be a wee bit lost.
Now, where do you start the fight? Right there, Daniel?
No.
Okay. Yeah, don't start the fight yet. But whenever you do, let me know. Like, before you start the fight, I'll summon my incarnate.
So where is the main guy? Is he down on the bottom level or the top level?
The main guy is right where the steps are. Basically where Daniel and Anthony were is where the main guy spends his time.
Okay.
Oh, did I? Oh, this is probably... Okay, I hadn't sent this to Chris yet. Okay.
You're sending me something.
Yeah, I sent you a poison potion that you can make into a bigger poison potion.
Oh, there you go.
I had done it, but then we went back in time.
Oh, I lost the money.
Oh, yeah, I don't have the money anymore either. Dang it. Son of a gun. Daniel comes up on top anyways.
Okay, AJ can just come in at any time and move it back.
Can he?
It's his game.
Oh, really?
He can literally just log in and move everything around.
Oh, but...
I've got the power!
But Daniel can't be playing, though. He can't just take it right now, right?
Not right now, no.
I could kick Daniel and take it.
No.
Oh, I don't have my...
Oh, I found some healing mushrooms. Man, we're really right back to the beginning. Where did I find those? I found those in the square here.
On here.
Why do I have two shovels?
Because you took one from me at some point.
Oh, they took my stuff and then I had to take a shovel. And then I got my stuff back, so I got the shovel again. That's what happened.
We're doing this battle? Battle with the Scarecrows?
I'm just waiting for the others to get here.
Okay, just one second.
You know what? I got another memory point? When?
That's actually a good point.
Do I want favorable wind, or do I want bless? I'll go with bless. Seeing as these guys always seem to curse. They're a cursing bunch of sailor scarecrows. Wait, who's what? What's the plan here?
Nothing.
Rub-a-dub-dub.
I will bring out my cat right before we start, so at least I've got that out. And from there, I will try to do as
there it's all downhill.
Magic damage to at least a few of them as fast as I can, so I can petrify them.
Yes, there's the red scarecrow right there. I am in position. Are you guys in position?
Not quite yet. Hold on, I'm gonna teleport to Daniel.
Oh, it's the frog that did it, the darn frog.
And then I'm gonna run away from Daniel. Okay, where should I go? I need someone to be a shield for me. Okay, I'm gonna actually go up here maybe, get a little vantage point. And then let me summon my incarnate and buff him, and then you can start the fight.
You ready to start the fight, Daniel?
Oh, he's just... Oh!
Are you ready? Is everybody ready?
Buff him.
Not quite.
Hold up. Yes, I'm ready.
I'm ready, Daniel.
Ready.
Hold on, I'm almost ready. Okay, I didn't have my current in position, but that's okay.
Is my cat in the fight? I think so. I am not, though.
And they go for me instantly.
That's where he jumped to the last time as well, so.
Yeah, probably my fault. But at least we seem to have better initiative.
We should be able to level up in this fight. To kill two of them, we level up.
Did we even kill one of them?
If you don't kill all of them, it doesn't matter if we level up because we die.
Yep.
Just saying.
Where did this guy come from?
I teleported him. You happy?
From where? Where was he? Was he up top?
Yeah, he was up top.
Because he has more physical armor than everybody else.
Well, yeah, he was the main guy.
That's the big boy?
Yeah.
That's the big boy! Let's go! Yeah, I'm happy. Where we happy?
Oh, come on! Why are they so invasive? Stop being invasive, you little scarecrows!
He has evading on right now.
Yeah, but why is the other guy evading me?
Because you attacked the other guy first. You should have attacked the other guy second.
Now, do they have a water resistance?
You can right-click them and check.
Yes, 30%.
Okay, oh, yeah. So yeah. That... All my attacks.
Well, the ones up here only have 20%.
Be aware, Anthony, there are two up behind you.
Yep.
Oh.
I'm also up here, though. And they cannot move, just so you know.
For now.
We got three turns of them standing there. Three turns.
They're just standing there, menacingly!
SpongeBob reference.
SpongeBob for the win.
Yeah, I totally got the SpongeBob reference completely, yeah.
I just know it's a meme.
Meme!
Yeah, but it... SpongeBob reference. It came from SpongeBob.
Is it a reference?
If it makes you feel any better, I only know it's a SpongeBob meme, but I know it's a SpongeBob meme.
Everything's a SpongeBob meme.
Oh, it does heal. Okay, so they won't heal from poison damage. They just won't take it.
Oh, so you said they are undead, right?
Yes.
They are undead.
Okay, should I waste healing, I guess?
I would not do it up here. Because we're focusing down their magic armor, so I wouldn't waste doing physical up here.
Okay.
Maybe down there with them, sure. Oh.
Yo! I've come up with a genius idea, people!
Care to clarify?
You're just gonna have to trust me.
Yeah, see, I have a little trouble doing that in this game.
Wait, hold on. Okay. Nicely done, Anthony.
He's got regenerating.
You can punch him and knock him over. Knock him down.
He's got evading. Apparently that means he's very evasive. Even though my evading is already gone. Why is my evading?
90% or something crazy. Yeah, dodging plus 90%. Oh, and he can move further as well. Didn't realize that. Was that the amazing idea?
It's got a lot of action points. Where are these coming from? Everything you...
Well, here's the adrenaline.
Oh, you got adrenaline too? Does everyone except...
And flesh breakfast. Oh, he ran away again. That's why.
I'm gonna go save him some poison. And then I'll just drain this guy from here, because he's still linked to me, right?
Yes.
Does he have
he's
100%
resistant. He's 100% resistant.
Fire!
Fire he's weak against, or... No, it's...
He has no resistance to.
No resistance.
There's fire. Wait, will lava instantly kill me? Yeah. Okay, so don't stand in lava.
I mean, it depends on how much damage it instantly does. Maybe it'll kill him instantly too.
Why is there no fire anywhere? Found the fire! I found the fire!
I think my game's crashing.
No, you just died.
Just died. How did Anthony die?
He got attacked by like four of the guys in one go.
Oh, my game? No, my game, like, is frozen. Maybe that's a good thing. Just I don't have to witness the death.
Whose turn is it?
My cat.
Alright, are you guys ready for this?
Tell
me if this is working.
My cat is now terrified.
Is it working? Is he taking damage?
I'm not seeing him taking any damage right now.
Yeah,
there he goes.
Yeah!
Daniel,
it's very slow.
You're doing 10.
Okay, fine. Look,
and he still has
how about like this?
500.
That's working a lot better.
Yeah. Okay, I'll just keep running around in here.
Just keep doing that.
Yeah. I'm doing this. How much magic armor does he have left?
320.
Is this cheesing the game?
100%.
Uh,
Alright, alright, okay. I need to restore my own magic armor. Come on, restore! There it is! And we're back, baby!
And leave.
No, my game crashed.
75.
I should be doing actual damage to him now?
Yep.
Now you are, yeah.
Excellent, excellent.
Has he caught on fire now too, or no? Or is he not catching on fire? Yeah, he's not catching on fire. Oh, I guess because he's not actually in fire. He's taking the same kind of damage.
Just taking fire damage.
Yeah.
120. Get ready to level up.
If only.
17 left.
17 left? Okay. Alright.
Hold on, let me invite
basically
Anthony.
Basically
2 back.
Seconds in the fire.
Hi, AJ?
Let me invite Anthony back. You get the invite, Anthony?
Yep, I heard the ping. The game just has to start up.
That was my genius idea, Chris.
I see. That is. Wait a minute. Oh, that's the other one.
It's pretty diabolical.
It's such an easy idea, but yes, it works. You gamed the system.
Is Anthony back?
No. Have patience. Okay, I'm loading in now.
There we go.
There, Joy.
Back. There, level up.
We're so good at this game.
Yeah. All right, can I go now, or are you gonna come back in?
I'm back, baby.
You're back? Okay, I'm gonna go now then.
Imagine, this guy doesn't know what killed him.
Oh, could have been you guys for all I know. Mysterious how the game just froze all of a sudden.
Hey, you got the guy in front of you?
Hope so.
Can you do 100? Can you do 198 to him?
Yes.
Hey.
When he's dead,
he did.
I don't know, it'd be kind of cool.
No, like, can you put in your points when you're dead?
Yeah, like, I'm not.
I don't know.
I know what you meant there. I'm not sure.
Oh, wow, Kid played dead. What a surprise!
Well, I am
the guy
dead.
Who runs away multiple times every fight.
I don't play dead, I keep coming back!
Well, so do I, I'm just playing dead. I'm also undead, so, you know.
But yeah, no, I can actually put points in when I'm dead.
Yeah, I guess I can do it during the fight as well. Finesse.
~75% chance of hitting him? Is that what you're telling me? Come on. It's a 1 in 3 chance!
No, it's 3 out of 4 chance. How is he able to dodge? Dodge that.
Alrighty, what should I do?
Have Hydro-Sulfist? No. Can't memorize that.
What's that even mean? Let's see if I can help. That makes me a little nervous.
And the cat just died, and
no,
the cat just died, and the cat just died.
I can't believe they killed
him. Do you want your enchanted scarecrow to die, brother?
I get knocked down, but I get up again.
Hey, oh. You ain't gonna have me down, I get knocked down.
Alright.
Protection.
Circle of protection.
Really? Dome of protection. It's dome of protection, you
the
punk.
The spell is called dome of protection, but once activated, it's called circle of protection. If you look over next to my icon.
I see it. Throw something at me, monkeys.
Attack me!
Is somebody gonna resurrect Anthony, or...?
No, it's fine.
I don't trust him to stay
just
alive.
Just getting to a location where I physically can.
What is his evasion? Now, recently I've realized that Bach is probably the person that inspired, like, the modern-day fantasy tavern music.
Yeah.
get knocked down! Little punk! What? What? Is he on fire? Is he gonna die? He's not on fire. Darn it! So close. So close, I could...
But not close enough, my friend.
Did Daniel disappear and come back again?
My boy's been here.
But you weren't there. You're suspiciously right on Anthony's dead body.
My boy's been here. What are you talking about?
I have no idea what's going on. What's...
Why am I accused of these things?
How many left? Just the two.
No, just the two.
Just the two that I've been trying to kill forever.
Hey man, this one enchanted scarecrow over here, I've done like 200 damage to him for you.
Nah, I appreciate it.
This other one, you've done 500 damage to it, he's still alive.
You know, I probably should have seen what this manga...
Yes, but he's petrified.
AJ, it's your turn.
I know. I didn't know, but I know now.
You know you're talking about random mangas. I doubt it. Pressing X to doubt.
Are all of these guys dead down here?
Yes, I killed them for you.
Why?
Because I wanted you to feel like you were useless in the next turn.
That's interesting reasoning.
Wow, you missed. You're so bad at this.
Maybe. We're gonna move a little bit so I can actually hit the guy back there.
Is everybody killing my targets? I break their bones.
Sorry, not
sorry. I splash their skin, and yet Chris and Daniel are the ones that steal their soul.
Hey, I've been doing all the fighting up here, okay? So hush, well, not all. Daniel did some.
Daniel's doing it.
Pumpkin.
Oh, are you heading down here, Daniel? Ah, oh, darn it.
Anthony, I've given you a pumpkin.
Oh, baby!
I'm alive.
Look at that, you punk monkey!
Anthony, I've given you two pumpkins because you like to cook, yeah?
Yes. Hey, Anthony, there is an enchanted scarecrow over here that has stuff for you. I've left it for you.
Did we want to go in this house that's locked?
Can you ping it for me so I know where?
Brother of mine.
What's up, brother?
What do your leggings do?
My leggings, they your keep, leggings. What was it Anthony said? They keep the horse in the stable.
That's what your pants do.
My leggings do level 3 crap, so basically anything you found will be better than what I have.
What do you mean level 3 crap? This is also level 3 crap.
No, I'm saying like...
Oh, you mean like level 3, level 3.
The equipment is level 3. It does 5 physical... 4 magic and 10 fire resistance.
Why the heck do you still have that?
Because 10 fire resistance. Chris kept like setting me on fire.
There's no way.
What are you talking about?
That's why she's really. That's what
I
you have.
I can testify to that.
That's what I have for leather magical leather trousers. I can send them to you first if you want.
I have blessed you greatly.
Look Remember at this. That. Oof. And it gives me leadership. I'm so buff now. Don't even know!
Not happy!
You got. Hold on. You guys seen this? We have a total of 21,000 gold amongst us.
Well, it's now for me.
How much does Daniel have?
16,000 at least.
You son of a... Ooh.
Yeah.
Listen here, people.
No.
I'm a good businessman. I'm a businessman.
You're a thief. That's all you are.
I don't know if any calls ever being business.
I call it thievery.
So much as looting.
Selling stuff is business. I stole paintings and then sold them legally.
You loot all the bodies before we get a chance.
Or you admit you're a thief.
Anthony.
Yeah?
Anthony, come back up here and talk to these frogs.
No. I'm cooking.
Buying or selling?
Capital.
Good luck to you.
I will.
We're going back to fight those undead peeps.
Yeah, we can go back to do that.
Oh, actually, okay. I was gonna... While you're doing whatever you're doing... I'm gonna open up this witch hut.
Oh, witch hut.
Witch hut.
Oh, okay. Yes.
I'm here, Din.
Oh, talk to
I already talked. Sir.
Yeah, but we've killed the thing now, so talk to the frogs.
My guy said something, but
it just says magic. Coat stole her mistress. That's all she says.
Hey, wait, we made some progress on that one? Yes.
Summon Duna's Undertaker. We know we can summon Duna's, source some food, mutton, what contains the location of an altar where death heralds would summon a creature called Duna's Undertaker. Feathers they use to make armor.
Yes! Yes! Where is it? Let's go!
Force-infused mutton is what we need.
If we just get mutton, we can infuse it with blessing.
Oh, all right, Anthony.
Infuse it with
I think you have to have like a sword
Daniel.
Of some kind.
Daniel?
I have a sword. I have a sword.
Oh, okay. Okay. You win then. However, there is also. Is there mutton?
It's the location of an altar.
Yeah.
Summon Dunas, but where is that? I don't see it on the map.
Wait. What? Duna's altar? I know where a Duna statue is.
Is it not this altar right here?
What? Did you ping it?
Here, let me ping it.
Oops, I didn't mean
this altar? Is this altar right here?
I'm coming. I don't think so. I'm pretty sure it is worse over here than a dozen rotten eggs dropped in a vat of vinegar. No. Well. Can you not ping on your unlike the large map? You can't, can you? I don't come visit your tongue. Who will? I'm pretty sure it's on the other side, Daniel.
Hey!
Did it work?
No.
No.
But I pray at this altar and I got.
I'm pretty sure this is it.
Wait, where is it? Where is it? Ping it again. Oh. Way down there, huh?
Way down there.
Hey, how do we make nails? Or do you just buy them from someone?
Ignore that thing. Yes,
you buy nails.
On the road again.
You can buy them.
Can't wait to be on the road again.
Daniel has nails if you need some nails.
Fight me.
Do you have some nails? You have lots of money. I don't think you need a pocket full of nails.
I see. There's an altar here. Yes. I just found some nails, brother. What do you need nails for?
Make my shoes not slip on ice.
Yes, I guess. Here you go. Send to Armstrong. Until later, then. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Did you get the mutton, Daniel?
I don't have mutton!
Okay.
Does anybody have mutton?
I'm gonna go look for some now.
I have raw ribs.
I mean, it said mutton.
Yeah, I know it said mutton. Imagine making source-infused ribs, and it's like, oh, it's not good enough for Duna. So, come back.
Duna's Undertaker. Yeah, they're very specific.
Very specific about what meat they can eat.
Ham. I found a ham. That doesn't help.
Hey.
Yep. In real life.
Ham's not good enough.
Ham's good
enough.
Are
you Duna? Soup.
Yeah, I've got some raw mutton here. Did you find some?
What do you mean, did I find some? I found the altar.
You went soup. Oh, okay.
Okay, all right. Send me the mutton, people. Oh, let's do this.
Hold on. What are you willing to give me?
Heading east.
What kind of equipment are you lacking most of all?
Honestly, I'll take 35 gold.
35 gold, but I have like all this other stuff. Okay, fine. Split.
If you're looking for adventure.
The only reason I say that then is because I paid 35 for it. So. I dare say you.
Alright, here you know. I'll give you some interest on that.
Oh, thanks, man. You're the best.
Yep. Where's my mutton?
Coming. No.
Mutton! A senior paladin sent brothers?
Places you with them. I think I've heard about you.
What did you say, Daniel?
Did you free the Meister from the galleys and drift?
The game, brother!
Then I may well have a job for you.
He's about to, you know, summon a demon.
Summon a demon! After I craft some massive combinics,
Dallas herself and her master Vinderman are the inspiration.
Apparently very
how much do you want?
Apparently
I have fewer
combine
paladins
it
to pay, so I have ready gold.
Combined with,
but there are limits.
Source
he
for
thinks on
combine
it. It's a hefty.
No,
amount.
Doesn't work. Okay, fine.
Okay, what does the thing
idea
say? With the full book, we know you can summon with source infused mutton to appease it with a specific ritual. The book contains the location.
Oh, I know this is a big, big ask, but there's there's a really cool summoning spell, but I need a source orb. Never mind, I'm not going to ask for that.
Okay, I'm going to try blessing it.
I know where
blessing
you can get
the raw mutton. It's been blessed.
Another source orb?
No.
Yes, I'm pretty sure I know where you can get one.
Drop item.
There's a really cool summoning spell called Ethereal Storm. But then again, I don't know if the I know one of you gave me a skill book, but I could turn a scroll into a skill. But I don't know.
I need okay, a high I saw level it in the recipes here somewhere, but I don't remember. Source infused meat. Daniel, you also need earth essence. You need mutton, earth essence. Just
I have an earth essence.
You can go, it's under, it's in recipes under objects.
Source okay, I have meat earth essence.
Well, there goes
Anthony.
Wow, my cat just came
no,
over here
okay
looking to hear you.
You use it.
Be careful.
Anthony, where are you?
Stranger.
What?
You're safe enough in
I'm on the ship. I
need you to teleport to where I am.
Why?
So that I can go back and get all my source points, so that we can slay this demon properly.
Oh.
But first, let me make some source-infused ramen, potato, mutton.
Why do you need source-infused food?
Earth. I can't believe I'm wasting a high-quality earth. Combine.
Well, I have normal earth essence.
Baby, let's go. I've got some source infused meat here. Hey.
For a moment, I thought you were our reinforcements.
Nope.
You here to lend? Glad to hear it. Carry on, and all the luck of the gods to you.
Chris, are you ready to kill this thing? Just the two of us. Just two of us. Take that as a yes.
second time's a charm?
So the best...
Nobody else wants to summon a demon.
So the best summoning spell that you can make requires a source orb, a piece of paper...
Sorry, Daniel, yeah, I'm here.
Eric.
I'm ready.
Do I just put the source meat on there?
I think so. Well, you can try it. See.
Do I?
Or is there like a right click? Are you able to right click?
I'm doing it.
Well, I'll be.
Got him.
All right. Plus six. 12.
Oh, cool.
Why
I'm
are you the one
to
talking to him?
12. Well, that sucks for you.
12, 7.
What should I do? Tell the creature that you're here to receive its blessing.
Six.
Say that your intentions were peaceful.
Brother, you're missing out on an epic fight, man. This guy has a cool design.
Second time. I'm coming. Just trying to get myself up to like.
Should I tell the creature I'm here to receive its blessing?
Completely up to you. Although Daniel might have a strong opinion.
All right, where are you guys? Are you just here?
Touch the forehead.
Oh, that's not close.
I hope it hits your head.
Why are we in a fight?
We're in a fight!
You're supposed to be the talker.
Yeah, there was no... I don't think...
We don't want to be in this fight!
We died? I died.
Holy cow.
Anthony's dead. Daniel lost all his magic armor and some of his health.
What level is this thing?
Level 15.
15.
Okay,
yeah,
AJ.
I don't think you're supposed to fight
it. Why are you blaming me? I'm not even in the battle.
No, I'm not saying. I'm saying, can you roll back time?
Immunity to stunned. It's immune to charmed. No.
Bro, you'd have to do 1500 magic damage first anyway.
Okay, so that was a great experience.
Yeah, so if we're going to do that. Do not get in the fight part of it.
I said I was humble to be in its presence, and it's like, no, bro. I don't
yeah,
care.
You lied to it. We're clearly there for its feathers.
It was either that or put your hand on your weapon.
I don't think that was where you went wrong. It was probably the gesture. Because there's a point where it said, like, you can bow down with your forehead, you can bow down and
yeah,
spread out your
you
arms,
to,
or
you
can...
You have to bow down and admit... acknowledge its wisdom. But you went with your outstretched arms, you muppet.
Wait, Daniel, how do you know that that's the right one?
Huh?
How do you know that's the right one?
It's the only art. Oh my gosh, why is it here?
Well, good. You get a chance to... Oh, good.
It's not that one!
Yeah, you were wrong. Okay.
Hey, look, you're not dead yet.
Yeah, just wait,
though. Superconductor on all of us.
600!
Well, we're dead.
You, sir, are not going to move again. Stay put.
The rest of us are dead.
Why did that take...
I resisted
four?
Death, baby.
I didn't.
I
no,
did
didn't.
Not resist death.
This is going swimmingly.
Okay, so you've tried two out of the three options. Now select the third one. And if this doesn't work, then we're screwed.
I'm pretty sure it's not going to work.
Based on what?
The fact that it's... Put your hand on your weapon?
No, there was three other options aside from the put your hand on your weapon.
There was only three
Wasn't
options.
There?
I've done two of them so far.
Okay, hold on. Let me look at it.
You have to take the feathers off of this thing. So what if we pickpocket it?
Yeah, but I can try to walk up and pickpocket it while it's talking.
Yeah, try pickpocket him as he's talking.
See the thievery.
Well, hold on. I want to see what the conversation options were first, and then...
He taps a finger on here. Oh. In the black, we suspect that Tamachi he thinks of it. He offers you an item.
Wise man.
When you're ready,
a wise young man.
All right, let's walk back over there.
Are you in the dark pit? Are you in the burning pits?
No, I'm just working on getting there. I got the mission for it.
Nice. What level do you think Riker is? Can we do Rikers?
We can try Riker.
Are we not going back to the demon thing?
Dude, it's level 15!
Wait, no! Let's go do the lich!
Where's the lich?
Oh, yeah. That's in Driftwood.
Yeah, so go to the square and then go towards the bridge which had the magisters that had the dogs that were trying to kill you. But before you get to the bridge, turn right to the locked house and go in.
I'll wait at the square and I can walk you guys through it. Are you guys coming to the square or what?
Oh,
never.
To the square we go!
Why do I have to...
Okay, Anthony, you come into the square?
You can just teleport to me later, can't you?
Oh, that's true. Yeah, okay.
Just get this thing.
Did my guy stop walking? Why?
Where are you going, brother? What are you doing?
Picking up a mushroom.
Wow.
Mushrooms are important.
Shrooms make you go wow!
Oh good, there was a book in the witch's hut that apparently we were supposed to read that we didn't.
In the witch's hut? Did you get it?
Huh?
Did you get it?
Nope.
No? Hey, bring your bony finger. Oh, wait, where are you? Who knew recipes found? What new recipes? Show me the recipes! Curse scroll? Oh, wow.
Yes, so we have to select the right dialogue options in order to appease her.
I need more life essences. Throw dust skill book. Hey, I was about to make
what
something!
I'm sorry!
I was just walking around, all of a sudden I was in a fight with the vases. Yeah, see, I was gonna put some poison under that guy so I could light it on fire instantly.
Okay, what if I combine a geomancer skill book with a necromancy skill book? No, I can't. What if I combine a necromancer
with
necromancer.
There are two types of skills, right? The elementals and the non-elementals. You can only mix an elemental type with a non-elemental type. So you can't do fire and water, but you can do fire and huntsman.
AJ, why is this guy so beefy?
Ah, that's probably their main dude.
I don't like that main dude. That main dude sucks.
Skeletal Grave Robber? The big one?
Why do I have more action points now?
How many do you have?
Six, right?
Six.
Yeah, I don't know what's up. That's what happened last time I was in one of these battles.
Where are you, brother? How close are you to me? Wow,
okay,
you're way
AJ,
up there.
Are you
okay.
gonna take that guy that's right there?
That's AJ.
I can teleport him.
Well, what's your plan so I know where I should be focusing?
Well, let's see. So he is a Stormbinder. He is a Flame Weaver. Maybe I'll drop them on top of each other, hop over them, adrenaline, smash them down onto the ground, and then just see where life takes me from there.
Okay, so you want all focus on the two? On
hey,
the
Anthony. Board.
No.
I literally got into a safe space for you.
I can.
Okay, hold on.
The exacerbation.
You don't have to show up just yet. I mean, you're gonna be last to go anyways, so you can wait until it's Chris's turn.
I'm
gonna delay my turn as well, so.
But Daniel wants to be able to flee, doesn't he?
That would be nice.
Yeah. Not this time! Oh, coward.
Watch me. Any corpses? Why are there no corpses here?
Because, Daniel, they've all risen from the dead. Oh, that's good. Now I can't see them.
You're very welcome.
So afraid of Daniel. Come on. Alright. Pick up you. Drop. Oh. Is disappointing.
I forgot I was already linked to somebody.
I'd say, can you bring the other guy? If you can't send him over there, can you bring the other guy here?
No, I can't see the other guy. Even though, like, there's nothing blocking my view.
Well, you're short. Maybe you can't. You're a dwarf. Maybe you can't see over that post.
Yeah,
by the
beard.
One right next to me.
I find you a box.
I'll teleport this guy over to you, huh? Something like that. I got it. Head over here. Gonna do.
If only I had something to make me invisible.
I get rid of that. Beauty. Anthony, what's your character doing?
Nothing.
Why?
Are you going to be joining us?
Yep. Okay, let me...
Oh good, I'm standing on ice. Perfect.
So it's your turn, Chris?
No, it's Daniel's turn right now.
Okay. I was waiting until Chris's turn.
Alright, so it's similar deal to the scarecrows. They're weak to fire, but they have more physical magic armor than physical.
Okay.
Some of them. Two of them are the opposite.
Still.
Three out of five are more magical, and two, the other two are more physical.
Okay, he does not go before me. That's wonderful.
Anthony's here. And somehow goes before Chris.
Okay. Also, everyone I was gonna hit is now surrounded by my own teammates, so...
One guy. Well, I'm running away.
The one guy you were gonna hit?
Oh, thank you. I was really hoping the guy who walked over to hit you would come further this way. He did not. He decided you were more of a threat.
Yeah, he's a skull crusher.
Yep.
Now these guys are all undead, right?
Yes.
So no poison. Just a note, he has twice as much physical armor as magical armor.
It's frig.
Yeah, but that helps.
It's fine.
Because he doesn't anymore.
No, but he also gets more physical armor back next turn due to fortified. Or he should.
Does he? He already has fortified.
Yeah, every turn. It gives some of it back.
Well, it's almost all gone, so.
That's it!
I'm pretty sure. It says like plus 115 per turn, didn't it?
No, it's just
let me reread it. Oh, no.
Physical armor plus 115.
Yeah, I was. Yep.
Insane in the membrane!
Insane in the brain!
You guys want to hear a pleasant story I had this past week?
You say pleasant?
A pleasant story.
Oh, well, that's unusual. So yeah, hit me.
I got a $200 bonus.
From work or from coaching?
Work.
Uh-oh.
Very nice.
Why?
The job we're doing had a lot of scrap.
Why did that not?
So we took that to the scrapyard and got money.
I work with aluminium, and I don't get bonuses like that. Although, a few weeks ago, I did get a $1,000 bonus, so...
So, is your idea with your $1,000 bonus the same as mine with the $200 bonus?
I can't say that.
Fishing
right now.
Kayak? Brother, you got a kayak? I have a kayak. Boom. We both have kayaks.
I have a kayak.
You have a kayak that is not fit for your water bodies.
What? You want me to get a hard body is what you're saying?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, are you saying AJ is kind of frumpy or something?
AJ is an inflatable kayak, which we impaled on the first trip. it was on the return trip of the first trip, but it was still the first trip.
I feel like inflatable anything is always doomed to get popped. It's like having a wedding outside.
Listen,
it's always doomed to rain.
It was going well, and then the river got to a fast part, so we had to put in power. And wouldn't you know it, there was just happened to be a very sharp stick.
Miss, come on! These guys do not have evasion. Why? I don't understand how these things are getting so much evasion.
Do you know what it feels like loving someone?
Do I increase my own evasion? Let's save. Because I don't know how much this man can hit me for, but I don't think it's too much.
100.
Not as strong as the scarecrow bros, so.
The scary bros. Strong as Duna. Duna the Luna.
Oh no, I didn't go up against Duna.
Duna the lunatic is, let me tell you, you were wise to stay away.
Whoa, look at that, Skelly run.
He took all three of us down to half health in a single attack.
I saw the effects of Duna.
More than half. He did 600 damage with one attack. I wonder what happens if I mix Huntsman with Necromancer. What do I get? What do I get?
Nothing. You can't mix those two. I told you. They're non-elemental.
What happens if I mix Necromancer with frickin' Earth?
That's a good question, I don't know.
Wait, I think that's
I know the
Hydro
Sophist one. I know Necromancer and Water.
Yeah, but blood what rain. If it's like a that's Source Point one?
Necromancer and Water does the blood rain.
What if it's a Source Point one?
I don't know, something cool then. Probably.
Because I have the Spontaneous Combustion skill book.
You will get a better, yeah.
And Black Shroud skill book. So if I mix those two together, oh, that's fire.
You'll get some sort of source spell, which will be way better.
Oh no, I'm thinking Hydro Sophist Scoundrel. Never mind. It would make more sense as a Necromancer, but I guess they already used it.
Now, do I want fire? I don't have any Pyromancy, I don't think. Nope, no Pyrokinetic. Do I have Geomancer? Nope, no Geomancer. Well, this sucks.
Why? What you laughing at?
You.
I think.
Come on, Daniel. Help my incarnate beat up this guy here.
Max stab, critical.
Looks like the Canucks could be moving on, Anthony.
Cool.
What are they currently winning?
At least Toronto's almost out.
The Canucks won tonight in overtime 4-3, which takes them up to 3-1 against Nashville. So they just need
Western
one more.
Western teams usually do a little better. Our Western teams.
I got money on the Edmonton Oilers, so I'm hoping that they go the whole way so I can get $80.
Dang.
How much money do you have on them?
Look at you gambling.
$5. I put $5 on them to win the whole thing.
Ooh, look at that. He's almost dead. He's running. He's running. Let's get him, boys.
What has he done? What did he just do?
Dusty,
did he
dusty
just summon?
Bones.
Who is this?
Enraged.
Enchanted bones.
Them dry bones. Dry bones.
Oh, this guy's coming for me now, the punk.
Them bones, them dry bones. See the work of the Lord.
Also, I just realized I probably won't be able to see anything.
What do you mean target's out of sight? Frig you.
He's in the smoke.
This doesn't make any sense. Here, I'm just...
He is out of sight, I can't see him.
There, I got him.
Gotta see how much this guy does. 98. Not bad. Not bad, sir.
Oh, why is... Hello.
Hi.
Can you... You can infect the skeletons? Interesting.
Don't you know fleas can grow on skeletons? Haven't you ever heard of sand fleas?
Sand fleas.
Please.
Where are you going? Where are you going, bud? Okay. Let's get you back involved with the mix over here.
Are you gonna miss him again? Because that seems to be your go-to move.
What?
Wow.
Not think so!
You were worried for a second. I know you were.
I know you were. Wow.
You suck.
The disrespect.
Don't see anyone. Okay. What am I looking at here? Two weaklings on the ground. Should have buffed myself up with the Dome of Protection, which becomes Circle Protection. Do I need it?
It's just no. The evolution of the skill.
So yeah, I'm just gonna end my turn there. Oh, Chris has been chilled.
No.
Oh no, now he's gonna run!
Now we're all wedge!
Not all of us.
Oh, he's here frozen.
Hold on, guys.
Oh, now we're all gonna be frozen. I guess I should have stayed up here for this punk.
Would have benefited Chris, that's for sure.
Yeah, Chris is suffocating and blind. There's not much you can do for him. Have we killed any of them yet?
No.
Ah!
This dude is still hasted, huh? He's hasted and yet he's still went after me. Wait, how is he standing up?
How's who standing up? Oh, this dude.
Oh, never mind. Okay. I'm glad he doesn't go this turn.
Lizard's still slow.
Hey. This guy's approaching me.
Just be careful, there's some ice between you and him.
I have nails in my boot.
Oh.
Is he standing in the water?
Yes.
Of course he has air resistance. Why wouldn't he have air resistance?
I mean, he's an aeromage. he's none think, of the other guys have air resistance, Daniel.
Do you think an aerothurge could be shocked?
He can still be shocked. Adrenaline!
Ah, dang it.
Wow. Just saw a headline about apparently they're making something float without a external energy source, aka they're probably using a magnet that everyone knows about.
Cool. Oh, like float in the air.
Shock.
I was like, wow!
There's just
making
this giant
things...
headline, but like, are they defying gravity?
It's making things without an external float in the water source. Has been done for millennium.
Yeah, I was like, okay. But even in the, yes, I was talking about in the air, but even in the air, I mean, it's not anything new to make something float with magnets.
Yeah, it's called a kite. You can fly a kite without an external power source.
Technically not, because your wind is an external source.
Oh. It's not a power source, though, is it?
It's pneumatic! All kites are pneumatic.
Are you saying pneumatic or nomadic?
Pneumatic! Listen, Chris, I can't be criticized for saying new. Nah.
For saying
I'm strong, it's your turn.
I'm aware it's my turn, knucklehead.
Yeah, bring that language down here, you pong.
Immune to suffocating.
One more, I have two more teleporting things. I will come down there and throw you into that vat of whatever you made.
There's the electrified blood surface.
That one.
Bring it, you jackwag.
Wow. Just well.
Remember, AJ said at the start of the episode, this is co-op.
All right, I take not it back. You're not a jackpot. I'm strong.
I'm not sure how much my regular attack does. Does it do 109? Is it worth?
Is the beard growth slowing down your brain cells?
The disrespect.
You know what? I'm gonna risk it.
I know you're gonna risk it.
Great.
Oh,
I do 129. Nice. Good to know.
Wow. Why would it have mattered?
Because if I didn't do over 100, then I wasn't gonna kill him, was I?
But why? Why? You would still do damage to him, wouldn't you?
Yeah, but he wasn't gonna die.
But you were gonna do damage to him. What, were you just going to leave him there and say, okay, I'm sorry, I didn't hit you this turn, don't hit me. Oh look, we all have favorable wind now. Ah, look, you stunned. Ah, sucker.
Well, it is fun. I can't see anything.
That's
you're blinded and in smoke.
Just do
well,
a tactical retreat.
Smoke, I can give you some. I can give you a little
AJ,
bit of healing.
My
but
tactical
you get out
retreat
of the smoke.
Is literally not even past the extent of my
Chris,
body.
Chris, if you
just walk through.
If you walk
just
out of the smoke,
walk deeper into the smoke.
If you walk out of the smoke, I can heal you. Your armor.
You
like,
do a battering ram.
Your armor.
I'm fine, Anthony. I can. I'll save up my
play
points,
dead.
And they can't
you
see
play
me
dead?
Either. So...
Play dead. Do it. Do it now.
I
do it now.
My turn's
do it now. Do it. Do it, Chris. Do it.
Do it now.
Do the thing.
Oh, yum.
Yum.
Oreo cheesecake bars. I'll take those.
What?
Oreo cheesecake bar?
Where,
does that
where
not sound
this?
Amazing?
That sounds phenomenal.
Yeah.
Where
this
can I get this?
This weekend, I ate an elderberry cheesecake. That was nice.
I don't know. It's
oh,
on
it smells
Instagram.
Like elderberries.
That sounds like something you'd eat if you got isekai'd. Elderberries don't sound real. They sound like something you make up in a fantasy world.
That was a pretty weak attack.
Yeah, it was pretty weak.
What?
I think
oh,
we need
man.
To buff up Anthony. Why is your magic attack so bad, Anthony?
Well, no, that was a Staff of Magus. Attack.
Hey, why was it so bad?
I don't know.
The rest of us are out here doing like 80 damage and you're here like,
look, listen. Listen. If I did my normal water spells, they'd be a lot more damage. I just didn't.
Do you think I'm going to get knocked down? I think I'm going to.
But then get up again. And they're never gonna keep you down. You'll get knocked down.
What? I got
you're
shocked, but I took up all of it. Oh, man.
Just punch the man. Oh, no. My physical armor is down. Whatever will I do?
incarnate champion. Champion of the incarnates!
Nope.
It's you, Anthony.
Okay. All right. I know.
55.
I know.
And then my strength gives me another 75% damage.
There we go. He's dead.
I do 129.
Bizarre.
All right.
Brother, kill that skeletal skull crusher.
Okay.
Ooh, on our next level up, we get another talent point, so we can get a new talent.
That's 200,000 experience.
Why do they always avoid my attacks?
I don't know. Maybe you should switch from using, like, physical damage weapons, because your hand-eye coordination seems to be pretty atrocious. Hey, where
are
you coming? You coming to me? No.
Global cooling, yeah.
Hey, oh, he did something
what?
For
he,
us.
He freed the guy?
Were we supposed to do that?
Were we supposed to do that?
Because he's our ally now.
He's our ally, yeah, but like, he's knocked down.
I did global cooling earlier in the match and didn't do anything.
You did it up high. He did it ground level. It's like
maybe
when you
that's...
set rain and you're up high, it's not going to land on the ground, which is dumb, but that's...
2 inches of load.
The rain just, like, stops 5 feet above you. Disappears. Like, well, this is weird.
Nice move, Chris.
Where'd he go?
Chris is running away.
I see. Play dead.
Do it, Chris! Do it! Do it, Chris! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Do it! Boo! Why did you don't be healing them? Play dead! Do it! Do it! Do it! Can I just like kick him out? Kick him out?
No.
Invite him back?
No, nice. Don't do that.
What do you want me to do, AJ?
What? Nothing.
What do you want me to do, AJ?
You, Chris.
Dang it.
Play dead. Yeah, he did the thing.
He did the thing.
I always figured I still have to end my turn after that. It technically doesn't use an action point.
There's only one left, and I think it's too far for me to reach.
Yeah, just end your turn.
Yeah, just end your turn. I got it. I got this. This chump.
I can reach to the stairs. That's as far as I can reach. Let's watch my incarnate slip. Slip incarnate. Oh, we can't even move. Oh no, that's
good job,
it's,
Daniel.
Nice front.
Thank you.
Now it's my incarnate's turn.
Whee! I feel like we're in flipping Narnia with the wicked white witch. Yeah! Another necromancer! Whoa. How does this guy do 100 damage?
Chris is still on the ground.
Skip your turn! Skip it!
Skip it, Kip! Skip the kip! Skip the kip!
Boo!
Boo!
Boo! Skip your turn!
Oh man, I actually have...
There we go.
We're all frozen.
Wrath of the Magi!
I see it. Oh yeah, yeah.
He's healing you.
Before you get on. I was I was pretty confused there, Chris. About time. Who's talking to me? Somebody talk to me! Come at me!
I'm frozen, I can't talk.
Chris! Talk to me! I'm absolutely
famished. Why?
We had an exclamation mark on our heads. Erupts.
You free the master of the magical arts. For that, I'll leave you alive and untasted.
Hey man, remember you're undead as well.
Minions, I'll give you a skill book of your choice. Choose your subject.
I like it.
I what? Offer you
life. How are you so much quicker than me? You were in
Why
a conversation.
Why didn't we have a conversation anyways?
You're wasting my
time. Cool. High quality here, tormented soul. Nice. Take a book.
It's wisdom. Daniel already looted everything. Speaking
of which, I looted one thing that had nothing.
Okay.
Oh, nice. The
undead creature just jagging.
Two rows of broken cratered teeth. Stay out of my way.
Actually, where the heck are all the bodies even?
That's a useless little piece of information. What's he doing?
I don't
know,
but
I'm
getting...
Button? Where'd he go?
I don't know. He destroyed whatever this thing is.
Oh. That's kind of lame, buddy.
How many did you kill up there, Jane? Just... Well, three with the enchanted bones, yeah.
I killed two and then, yeah, the summon, I think I killed.
Where the heck are all the buddies, then? I've only seen... Oh, there's four.
Who uses the staff? Oh.
I mean, I have a staff, but I don't really use it.
Never mind.
I just have it for the summoning bonus.
Hey, brother, can you save the game?
Yeah, I can. Just give me a second here. I got a...
Also, I need to
get Geomancer. I got a Geomancer 2 skill book from the guy, because I asked him for source stuff, and he got upset and just gave me a book. It's Mend Metal. Chris, do you want it?
Sorry, say that again.
A Geomancer level 2 skill book called Mend Metal.
It increases physical armor on an ally.
Yeah. Every time. I'll take it if you're gonna get rid of it. Actually, let me make sure I haven't already learned that.
And if you have, you haven't been doing a good job of using it.
Why would I heal you guys? I'm just here to put oil on the ground and light it on fire.
Light it up!
That's what I'm here to.
Yeah, I'm the one who's kind of healing people for trying to before I die.
I'm just kidding. I fortify you guys. What are you talking about?
You're not planning on saving anymore, right?
I did save it.
Yeah, no, but like, are you going to save again?
He's going to do something that he doesn't want to get saved.
Alright. We're all in a nice, lovely place. I've saved it. Go do whatever you want. Thanks for joining us, viewers. Hopefully you enjoyed this. Let us know in the comment section below if there's something you want us to do differently. And as always, viewers, we will catch you on the flip side.
Geomancer 2, dang it.